Hey guys, ChainFire here, and welcome back to another Chill Squad. I hope you all have as much fun as we do, if not more, which I highly doubt, because we are ready and about to have a lot of fun. I'm going to go ahead and introduce you real quick to my squad over here. Unfortunately, the Fight Club episode that we just started before didn't go as we expected, or as we hoped. So instead, what we're doing is a good old-fashioned Chill Squad, and we're going to entertain you guys this evening with both some funny jokes, a lot of entertainment from my friends, and some awesome gameplay and ass-kicking with a full Firestorm squad here that I'm going to introduce you to one by one. We're going to start with Menmox. How you doing?
Good.
Very well. I'm going to go ahead and present to you Menmox's hanger. Okay, we're starting a fresh page here. So, here we go. How's it going, Tritone?
Good, how are you?
Very well, my man.
Nice. Let's kill something.
Oh, shoot. I haven't switched the screen here over. I am a genius. I am really on the ball here. So we had Max. Oh my goodness. It's nerve-wracking, I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. So that was Mad Max. And here we got Tritone. Rolling out with two Galaheads, a DB Hybrid, a Fury Trident, and a Ancelot Plasma. We got Recidivist. How's it going, Recidivist? Recidivist? Can you guys hear him? Oh my goodness. Don't tell me this is happening again right now. Hold on. Can you guys hear me? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Alright, just one second. I'll have to figure out this whole Discord thing, but we're just gonna go back to my room again. Okay.
Hey, everyone out there on YouTube, man!
All right. Hey, Recidivist. How you doing?
Hey. I'm all cracked out because, one, I have three Ancelots, a hanger almost too good, and Duke won the ACC championship. That's my school, so...
So you're super psyched.
Who doesn't like Duke?
Fuck yeah. Suck. Fuck
that's
yeah.
My wife, who... It goes to UNC, and so she's super upset with me right now. So
How's it going, artist?
Hey, good. I'm doing good.
Good, good. All right, and last but not least, Fire Stick.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Running out with three Griffins here. One DB, one hybrid, a Griffin RDB, a Galahad Plasma, and a Ancelot Plasma. Let's not, with no further ado, let's go ahead, Menmox, and let's start the games here.
Don't have to ask me twice.
Whoa!
Hey, Umal.
That was quick.
Hey, Nathan. Hey, Frog. Hey, Gem Joker. Hey,
it's
Mythic.
Some over there.
Hey, Boozo.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go...
Trans. I'll grab the damn beacon.
I went RDB. I'm gonna support center.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead.
Let's get left, right, and go concrete all the way over to theirs.
It looks like you guys have a Griffin, two Griffins going towards their beacon, and I'm sure they'll try to go towards home.
They have a metric ton of Galahad.
That's nice.
Oh, Fire Stick's gonna have fun.
Just checking sound levels there. All right, how is the stream quality, guys? Are you guys seeing a good, nice picture?
Protect Fire Stick. Hey, make sure we protect Fire Stick.
What is that guy? We have two RDBs, guys, at their home. I gotta back out.
Oh, this is perfect. Yes.
Yeah, they can't really take Ursula.
Ursula, yes. Stop coming behind you.
And if they jump in the air, I will smoke them.
They did.
I'll let you guys have the damage there.
Hey,
beautiful idiot.
I need support over here.
Yeah, make sure Firestick stays alive.
Okay, yeah. Triton's helping him out. We'll help out you guys.
Alright, they're gonna have to think very hard about their poor
life choices.
Let's do this. Curly coming up.
Well,
trying to get an angle there.
Thing.
All right, they got more Orkans. You're gonna have to take cover, dude.
Yeah, I am.
Recidivist. They have a ton of splash here now.
I'm gonna dig in hard.
That shield to.
But that means their entire their entire clan. They got four dudes over here.
I'm shifting towards home. I'm in the RDD.
I'm just backing up and trying to dig in as much as I can.
Alright, I'm down.
Alright, so we're good because we got guys respawning also.
I'm gonna bring an Ancelot back that way.
It looks like
all good. Okay,
Triton
good.
Just took out.
Yeah, I am so sorry, guys. Okay, Khan, I'll see you in a bit. We're gonna be here for a little while. We are definitely going to make it up to you for having to sit through everything you sat through this evening, and I really appreciate your patience with us, and especially with me and all my fuck ups this evening.
You know, welcome. Did YouTubers just experience a small bit of what we?
Of what we experience regularly.
If we could survive you, love you enough to
hey, at home.
Oh, me. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, you.
They put
at
up
home.
With me.
At
this
home.
Is true. Yeah.
Nice. I'm reinforcing home with an Ancelot, but I'm not going to be able to take these five guys that are about to turn on me.
I'm coming right
I forgot I'm not
you.
In my Ancelot.
Yeah,
I forgot I changed that to Thunder. I'm charging this guy like.
Bad jump. Wow. Mo. That was a.
Got him.
Poor choice.
Yeah, it wasn't his best decision.
Alright, Chain. Let me shift around you.
Alright, I'm backing up.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you were moving into A or what.
Well, I'm trying to support center.
I'm gonna try to. I don't want them to push. Completely to center, so we need some kind of presence here.
Oh, come on!
Try to use this Ansel to the best of my ability. Oh shoot!
Oh shit! They got traps out there.
Yeah.
Artist, hey, I'm coming to you. Keep coming back.
He's gonna make another jump here for me. I'm gonna boost backwards. Firestick, we gotta move back.
No, I can't move back because I've got traps that are locked.
Okay, the trap just shot me. Go.
Yeah.
If you can.
Broken disarray. This is shield's broken.
Home. Alright, another bot. Watch home. My guy's almost. He's almost done. Fuck.
I'm coming for you, bro.
Oh, behind us.
I'm going to center. Change the head you back. Right.
Okay.
Yeah, thrill the kill here.
Okay, I'm gonna get shoot up by that trap guy.
Artist, I'm gonna
he's
to the right.
He's banned. Yep. Okay, he's
go.
He's not using it really well. He's just emptying every second.
Yeah, every time he gets a shot, he can.
I'm sure you're gonna go back and give them some advice on how to use that so they can fight us better next time.
Yeah.
Hey, Mythic. Bullshit. Hey, CT. Hey, Hex.
I'm not even gonna bother killing for all the kill. There's tridents out there. I'd rather get rid of the tridents because they're gonna be more of a threat.
Sure, leave me hanging.
Move back.
You'd say you want the trebs out first?
I don't care.
Oh, crap.
I'm hiding right now.
Okay, yeah, you can take the trebs out first because I'm moving into Carnage. So
I'm dead.
I can help with this.
I'm just saying, this Trebs, he's such a bad pilot, he's not even that much threat to us.
Yeah, he barely scratched me.
I'm not even gonna give him my I'm not even gonna put him a shield up for him.
Jeez.
I'm gonna go flank early.
Hey, I can't hold
he's
off.
He's emptying on me.
You got people coming in the center behind you. You got
ChainFire's just shooting away from me, but yeah. Okay, I do have to get rid of Curly.
Oh shit.
Okay. Next on my to-do list.
Buy me a computer.
Hey, Deep Ray is, he's in a Orkin grip, with, aphids. Oh, God, I'm gonna get hit here. Ah, shit. Firestick, what are you in?
Same bot, Orkin.
Oh, this game's over.
I'm ready for
that. Okay.
Nice.
Whoa, I just want
to... Hey, Elk. Yeah, close. I'm sorry. Fight Club didn't work out the way we wanted or hoped. So, we switched it out to Chill Squad, man. We still want to bring something entertaining to you guys.
Resend to me. I got kicked to,
452.
Max, that's you.
Yeah, that's you.
What was the scores?
Yours was 452.
Okay.
It was 4, I think.
You got 4 kills, 451k, and 0 beacons.
Yep, that's what I'm talking about.
He was doing work on the right.
I thought we were still doing Fight Club, I'm sorry. I'm supposed to get beacons.
Good answer.
Very good answer.
Well, we got him again.
Same guys?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm gonna bring...
Going left.
I'll come with you.
DB left. I'll grab home.
Grab right.
Left home.
Alright, you know what? Actually, Firestick, and I work well together on that left side. So once you get that beacon, I'm not going to be waiting for you, but I'll be taking position somewhere where it can be beneficial for you. Hold on.
Alright, try to
watch it.
Artist, coming to you.
Yeah, sorry. I don't mean to bother you, but I'm making sure that if those tridents did fire at you, it didn't hurt.
Oh, okay. I was wondering if you were trying to push me into them.
Well, it's that, and also I like you.
Sorry, man. I couldn't get it. Hey, Artist, if you want to just hang out, you and me can link up, and we'll step out together. Yeah, because...
Okay, DSRA is in a Galahad plasma.
My shield is down, so I gotta get out of here.
Alright.
And I gotta pit Mo.
Alright, I got Orkin.
Oh, he's running.
Yeah, he's out.
I got him turned for you.
Thrill of the kill is also in a Galahad plasma. His shield is taking a serious hit from me right now.
Yeah, he's fucked. In a play.
To say the least, yeah.
I don't think they realize how dangerous it is back here.
I'd just like to say, nice job with center, guys.
And we're taking their right.
Okay. Desiree is coming out in a Carnage Thunder.
Yep, Carnage Thunder.
My shield's down right now, Artist.
Yep, I'm about out. I got 2,100 left.
Okay, I'm gonna just step up here to this front.
Carnage Thunder's over there for you guys.
I'm gonna take care of the Carnage. Ooh, I don't know if I can actually.
I'm switching bots. RDB coming out. Support.
How the hell did he dodge that? Okay, Desiree took me out, but he's like nearly dead. He needs a love tap of plasma.
Oh, they're gonna be super. Ah, oh, man.
We pretty much kept them 4 cap the whole time. Nice fire stick.
Brutal.
Yeah. Yeah, I tried, but like he was exactly like 504 meters or something.
Wait, did they just take? They just finally got rid of the 4 cap?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That is fucking awesome.
I think they're kind of frustrated right now. It's a little bit like I would be also in their shoes right now. I'd be pretty pissed. And I would be making stupid decisions.
Yep.
Whoa.
Hey, tons of Ancelots coming out.
One of them is down.
Yeah, she's working me.
Oh, sorry, artist.
No, sorry, I blocked all your stuff.
Oh, no, you got jumped right into your face.
Alright. The Ancelot train continues on the left.
Okay, this down.
Or on the right?
On the right?
Here they come.
Yeah,
straight out of spawn.
Yeah. And an RDB back there. Not an RDB. Down. I can see a Fury Trident back there. Of course he's gonna target me.
One's done.
Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Ooh.
They're just turning to you
guys. I don't know why he's not trying to get Chainfire.
Tritone
is like Tritone is the name of the name of the day.
I have just been running these Zeus full on. Hey, Curly.
Curly, Galahad left right side. Almost full health. Firestick, you should drop that.
Well.
I'm gonna after I fire this.
Yeah. Okay, good job.
Curly's gone. Disarray. He's got Trident in their right corner.
Throw a little of the kill if you can hit him. Instead of it.
I did once. He's down to a.
Yeah.
A speck of light. Ow. That was.
Oh,
just...
here we go.
Yep. Oh, they're bringing Trebs into the middle.
What? They are? Where are they?
That must be his last bot. That was...
That was intense.
That was intense. We got one guy less Curly.
Artist was like, that's my beacon.
What is Curly in?
Hold on, too busy trying to take out this, okay. I can't. He's in a Galahad, hybrid Galahad.
I won't take their beacon. Too cool. I did take out their tridents, however.
Come on.
I never even pulled out my Trebs on my favorite Treb map.
You did get robbed.
Guys, give me a second real quick. I'm going to change my... I'm going to put an Ansel on my... I keep forgetting that I put the
you
Thunder
Carnage?
On there. I'm not on my Carnage. Hell, you know what? I was doing that to support you guys, you know, and that's and the least I. I'm ready. I'm ready.
No
go ahead.
Criticism. No criticism.
There you go. I'm ready for an invite. You know that I love you guys, and you know I just wanna protect you. I wanna, you know, have you guys under my wing.
Hey, I could take out my Trebs chain fire and put in another knife, but just to support you guys. Just might not be the best support, but yeah.
Oh my god. I'm never gonna hear the end of this, I know it.
Oh, ChainFire, why did you populate our officer chat with so many messages?
Huh?
Huh?
It's like your scroll again.
Oh, yeah, because that was a private conversation.
Vox. Alright, somebody give me an Ancelot.
Okay, a lot of Ancelots in the center.
They have two Ancelots and a Galaxy.
I'm
okay.
With you, Recidivus.
I'm gonna take out their Ancelots.
Shift right, Recidivus.
I'm glad I waited to drop because I did. Suddenly they dropped two Zeus spheres. Now I dropped.
Oh, and there's no one to actually take advantage
shift,
of it.
Shift yeah, left.
No one here has splash.
Until we get down, fire stick. Don't worry about it until we get down there.
Yep.
Unless they're gonna start shooting me. I just need to control the bridge, so I'm not gonna worry about.
Okay, they have two Zeus Fury back there.
Yep.
That is all you gotta focus on.
And they just
one and a half Zeus
Blackfire. Blackfire is gonna take care of the Zeus Fury problem.
Yeah, Togi's gotta go.
Because the only thing that's better than two Zeus Furies is a Treb Butch and Zeus Furies.
Alright, they got a bunch of bullshit going on right now.
You know what? That Togi guy is gonna.
Hey, back up, back off, back off. We need to kill John Game Center.
No, I'm trying to take out Spartan Warrior, man.
I just took out his energy shield. You can hit him with anything right now. I'm just gonna work these energy shields. That's the best I can do right now. I thought we had at least some splash here.
He's got no shield.
Next up on the docket, Triton, if you don't feel like your shield can handle, keep backing off. We need somebody coming down right ramp.
Recidivist shift right. Left. Yep.
Alright, that's a Zeus Fury.
Yeah, alright, so
you should try to get Togi. If your shield can't handle him, I would just seek the bridge.
Alright.
I would just get off of here.
Stop sliding!
Oh, hey, ouch, ow, trebs. Ow! They got Trebs, yes. And I just took it to the face.
Alright, they paid for it. Ah, oh, it's slipping around this thing.
Artis, I'm right behind you.
What are you in?
RDB. I'm gonna take off.
Alright, I think I'm gonna finish Togi off.
Togi. I got him.
Nice. Okay, they have a Treb Butch.
Cat in the hat can't do much.
Oh my gosh, I am just full of technical difficulties tonight.
Hey, I need a shield on right bridge in order to pick up
Cat. Coming right behind you, Rasu.
Okay. I'm coming too.
Sorry about that, guys. The picture will be right up. My bot just went down. This is just not my night. This is really not my night. As far as YouTube goes.
There we go. Let's do this.
What's Cat in the Hat? Is he trying it?
He's a
no,
Zeus.
He's a Treb. She's a Zeus. He's done.
Right.
Yes, let's move
need
forward.
Need help with Togi. Need help with Togi.
What's he in?
He's in Ancelot
Plasma?
I couldn't tell.
He is. He's
backing down.
He realizes he's screwed until he gets more people up. I'm at half life on my Zeus. Well,
that is a ton of range they brought this game. Yo, Firestick, I'm right next to you. We gotta fire at the same, like whoever moves up.
We're gonna have to just jump back.
Yeah, exactly. At the same time, you jump to the right, I'll jump to the left. Okay, so if one of us gets shot at, it's only one of us.
Where
don't advance.
Bond's shield is down.
No, I'm not.
Target bond first.
Yep, going in right now, jumping it out.
Guys,
okay,
sorry,
he just needs a love tap.
Okay,
now.
The traps.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine. He's too far. He's too bad.
But I will take out John Games.
Hey, Cat and Hat, coming on right.
Yeah.
I'm going.
Oh, shoot.
Alright.
He killed himself.
Oops, sorry.
Okay, no worries.
I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, you're out of ammo.
Yep.
Yeah. I gotta come in to support.
Yeah, back off, Artist and Triton, because he can't.
Okay. Yeah, Fires and Spartan, where you were first.
They have, their tridents now. It's gonna suck. Let's get metal back quick and hold.
We are doing phenomenal, guys. This is. Right now, we have a 3-2 lead on.
Hey,
on
Blackfire, get in front of me with your shield.
Damn it.
Yeah, thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to get Spartan Warrior. It's really, really hard. Okay. Alright.
Can we move forward, Triton?
Yep.
I need to get these guys. Oh, there's John Game Center. Actually, now he is. You know what he is.
Okay,
yeah,
they have someone coming for our home. And,
yeah, don't let him get in
the
range. So.
Hey, Max and Triton, back off. I will come with a fresh set of shields if you need it.
Okay, he
get
is.
A fresh shield.
Watch,
I'm getting hit with the trebs, but I'm gonna make sure Cat in the Hat doesn't take our home.
I need someone with a shield taken center.
I got a shield. I'm coming
right
behind you.
Oh, that thing is freaking fast. I forget how fast that is.
Whoa, whoa, put your shield in front. Put your shield in front. Put your shield in front.
Yeah, let's get that thing.
I forget how fast that freaking Gareth is.
Yeah.
Yeah, Gareth is really fast.
Okay, I'm gonna need help with him. I think he's gonna take me out. Unbelievable. Well, not unbelievable, but.
Ah, you're going. Nah.
It's a tough one here, boys. He just popped off two of my weapons.
All
it's
right,
just a matter of time before I'm out here.
Their tridents are down.
One of their sets of tridents are down, yeah. Togi's gonna
and
go down
John
here.
Is,
so.
John has still got his Zeus's heads up.
Diesel's jumping in.
Okay. You know, I actually think I got him. He's gonna get the beacon, but I think I can take him out.
Spartan Warrior's going down. This is brutal. That's nice. They're feeding us one of the.
Yeah, they are. Bond's next on the list. Why do I see a red? They took our home.
Chainfire's getting it back.
I don't know about that actually. It's like a really tough situation right now. This is like.
Do you want me to drop and come back and help?
Well, let me try to splash him first.
There you go.
Okay,
you got him.
Nice. Oof. Did you see that? You saw that on the live stream or what?
Trying to turn you alone.
Yeah. No. All right. I just watched. I spawned and seen you. Kill him.
Nice.
Okay.
Job,
I'm just gonna drop this. Oh my gosh. That was like a mega fuck. It was one of the, like, you really don't know what's gonna happen. I had 10,000 health left. He can take me out with two shots. Wow. Yep. Sometimes, guys, you just gotta be patient. I was thinking of dropping and just firing at him, but it was one of those things where it could be he, you know, maybe I would take him out, but he would also take me out. We would take each other out, and he already had the beacon, so I just figured I have to stay up there until I splash
him.
Let them take the beacon.
Nah.
This is wrong.
They're gonna be mecking out here shortly.
Do anything. Yeah, they are, dude. They were feeding me. They were feeding us.
Oh shit! Hey, I'll come over and cover you guys.
Yeah, I don't made it, huh? At this point. We're shooting them so fast.
Yeah.
Oh, I slipped off. Dang it.
Nice, guys. I think we also like mech'd out like three or four of them at least.
Mm-hmm. Where were you guys?
Where were you guys? Like, what the hell?
That was called a Galahad, too.
Galahad. The beacons, though, you know?
Oh, awesome.
Wow, artist, nice. nice. Yeah, no. This is a very interesting scoreboard to look at. Like, I don't know if I've ever seen a game like this.
I let Vox know who Mad Max is. John Game Center probably is cussing right now.
Hey,
Hazard Gaming. What's up, man?
Up so bad with my traps, and then I came in and smoked him. And two of his griffs, he never got a shot on me. It was ridiculous. Well, I'm saying with a
guy. Yeah, SBC.
It's corner shot him.
Yeah.
It's got to test him off. That was a lot of fun. Sorry, guys. I was just staring at the screen. Ooh. We just catched that again.
Hey, Nathan, what did you think of that? If you're still watching, Nathan, what did you think of that last game?
Oh no.
Is there some CDXX over there?
And they got shit spawn.
You're right. Okay, I'm going far.
I did not bring out my traps, guys.
That's fine. They got tons of shields.
Hey, Mickey Sue.
Less real.
Mickey.
School.
Oh, we don't know how terrible he is.
Behind you guys, Max and Black.
What's
up, SXC?
Like, he wasn't charging his treads up at
yes.
all?
Yes.
Hey, they are totally open for a home beacon push.
Just, oh, yeah, they are, actually.
Yeah, they... Wow.
Triton, do you think you can make it?
Yeah, I'll try.
Alright. You're alone there, but...
Right.
I'm gonna be at a pepper mo.
Wow, look at that. They're all Galaheads, huh?
Yeah. And they're just gonna shoot this.
Ooh,
wall.
Not quite all Galahad. It's an RDB everywhere.
RDB though.
Havoc is first in the shoot.
Yeah. They realize they need to go back home.
They're like, oh crap.
Come on, Curly.
RDB is looking right at me. RDB,
they brought out a trident.
Bad. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here and let my weapons reload a little bit. Let that RDB fire at that. Yeah, good boy. You like it,
You like it,
Oh, I just lost my Anna. You little, Alright, RDB starting to take fire. Yep. Bring it here. Bring it home, Papa. Bring it home, baby.
Bring that ass here, boy.
Desiree is pulling around to the right. He's headed toward our home.
I can go intercept him.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'll take him out with the RDB.
Yeah, his shield should be pretty damn low.
Triton, you might be able to push the metal.
Triton, why don't you go? Yeah, you go center. I got this guy with my RDB.
Alright, I'll go center.
I got this array. Come on, just a few more meters, come on. Push your luck just a little bit.
Marking the lance.
Oh, they're gonna get me. I don't have a boost, damn it.
Good shot, Champa.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, now he's gonna come push. Like, all right, it's all or nothing.
Yo, hit that old trident to jump.
Alright, nice artist. Ow, son of a...
He only has two crabs. He's such an idiot, fella.
Oh, shit, it's Firestick alone out on the right.
Yeah, I took out that lance we were working on, but this Curly's gonna be a problem.
What is he?
Galahad with fucking aphids.
Oh, I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming. Just stay put. Stay put, Firestick.
couldn't stay put.
Oh, okay. He's actually a DB, so you're fine. I should be able to... Nice, you're just over the 300. Should be able to help you.
I don't think he's going to be smart enough to go get that beacon.
Missed all my shots. I was 300. I was on 3 meters. Nice. Okay,
I
good.
I knew I had weakened his shield. I was like,
the Zeus Ray.
Yeah, good job on that.
Mo is out in trips, huh?
Yeah.
He was rocking me. That's why I couldn't stay there in that hole.
Right, yeah, that's why he couldn't stay put.
His shield's broken. Havoc.
He's lost both of his shields.
Right, and then I just got smoked.
Pretty easy for anyone and anyone.
Got him.
That's alright. Just wants revenge.
Okay, coming back in with get up in the first box. Yeah. Oh shit.
Alright, Recidivist. No, not that way. I got him.
But anyway, Recidivist, so Crazy Daisy is not going to be applying to our clan, I guess.
Oh, okay.
I'm wondering if he's in less now.
I don't know if that's the best thing we could talk about right now.
Live stream.
Oh, yeah, duh.
Alright, Curly's back in our home with a, oh, shoot.
We got Recidivist, watch my six, man.
Alright, let me work on his Ansel.
Yeah, can someone shoot Desiree?
Yeah.
We started this off so well.
Guess not.
I can't get Desiree. I gotta help Artist.
No, don't worry about me.
No, we're helping. We're already here.
Yeah, there you go, Artist. He's yours.
Alright. He's unloaded. Net have his back.
Kept us.
Yeah. No.
Okay, try turning him on those two as well. Okay. This Havoc guy's probably gonna jump any minute, I guess.
Hey, Tritone, just hold off for a second. And don't go in there alone.
ChainFire, go in with you, and you have a shield.
Yeah, and I got my ass coming in 8 seconds.
Good thrill, the kill coming.
Alright, I'm ready.
Yeah. Energy shield down.
Hey, we got Mo at home, that's fucking. Mo at home. Fuck. Alright, fuck this guy, I'm coming back to him.
Oh, wow. I didn't know I was all alone up here. They got me.
Alright, they're gonna be mecking out here very soon.
Yeah, but we're down on the beacon bar, which isn't... Cool.
Yeah,
we need someone to go for the far beacon ASAP.
Mad Max. Gone.
I'm staying at home, guys.
Holy crap.
Oh, no.
Can
no,
we
that's
not
no good.
That beacon?
Oh,
wow.
No, that's not good.
Alright.
Okay, yep.
Yeah,
Mad
guys.
Mad Max, continue going.
Hey,
I'm moving in here.
Yeah.
Watch out for those tridents.
Yep.
I'm boosting in there.
Yeah,
oh, thrill the
it.
Kill is gonna take out my sh. Dang it.
Ooh, Trident's hitting me?
Yeah, I'm trying to get him.
You got him?
I'm locked
right,
on him.
Good.
Alright, I got the Tridents. He's down.
Good.
In fact, if you can get past those guys.
I'm gonna go for it.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get Thrill of the kill.
I'm just happy that
Thrill
of the kill.
Hey, Recidivist, I'm gonna lose my
no,
I'm
good with Thrill of the kill's mine. I really don't mind having the damage.
I'm coming back to center.
I'm losing my physical.
Right,
I'm losing my physical.
I have to back off and corner shoot these guys again.
Yep.
I got a corner position on Nakamari.
He's reloading. Alright. He's full.
I have another Zeus and the Thunder Carnage coming for me.
I'm coming in. Jane, I'm coming in behind your sandbox.
Yeah, I see that. I see that. Perfect. Ah. Perfect. Good timing.
It's gonna be tight. No, I'm not gonna be able to make it, not with the old skill here.
Alright, I'm going down.
Yep, I'm down.
Oh wow, we're gonna lose this one.
Yeah.
Our hubris got the best of us.
Way too relaxed.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's a little embarrassing.
Congratulations, Kiz. If you think you won, don't stop taking beacons.
Yeah. Wow.
They just made a really good push then, but yeah, we just didn't pay attention.
Beacons. But... beacons, 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 guys. Beacons! Get that beacon!
We all did get a beacon or two.
No, I didn't get none.
You didn't?
No, man, I did the...
Firestick was doing really well with the RDB there. You were doing good support, man. That's what the RDB does.
But we left that damn beacon go too long.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Hey, Stick. Okay, someone from BMF. SXC PML Lens?
Yep, Mike.
Mike, he says hi. He says what's up.
Tell him I said hi. Or he can hear me. Hi, Mike.
It's the same guys again.
The same guys.
Oh my goodness.
It's alright, we got this.
Oh, I'm sure we got this. We have had them like all night.
Yeah, I know, right?
We have double Carnage Thunders on the right.
Yeah, so everybody else go to the left.
And you guys got me here with Splash, so let's do it.
Yeah, let's Sweet. Do that. Fire Stick, yeah.
Recidivist, anytime you can, like I'm sure you know this, but like with the Carnage Thunder, just like it, I'm already reloaded after those few shots I took. So even if like I can take like 2,000 from him, I'm fine with that.
Hey, Havoc.
Yeah, let's beat you.
All right, my shield's down. Timber.
Yep, I'm moving in.
Havoc's in a DB.
Okay, I move back. Sorry.
Havoc just like unloaded his whole.
Yeah, I'm about to pop out. My shield's only at a quarter though.
Don't pop out.
What's Havoc in?
RDB or DB.
He's jumping
right to you.
Right in your face.
Center.
Cheers, buddy. Thanks. That was awesome. Yep.
All right.
Let's do that again sometime, Havoc. Let's do that again sometime.
Honestly, we're about to get thrilled with a kill up in here.
Yeah. Well, you know what? Like, we can actually corner shoot at him in this position. Havoc is coming back. Watch out. Come closer to me. Yeah.
I got.
So you can corner shoot right here. Another awesome tip for you guys. Curly is taking me out. He just lost his shield.
Can I have a little bit of help on left?
Hey, honestly, we need help on right as well.
Yeah, no, we don't. I got right. They're not good. I mean, it's someone.
Okay, saying, I'll come to left. I'll come to. There's three of you on left.
Oh shit, Firestick! Don't go in there alone. Oh,
dude, I had to stop them from at least taking. There's one more Havoc, but the...
You don't ever stop someone taking the beacon.
Yeah, I don't.
Because all that means is you just gave them a free beacon. That's all it means.
No. I mean, it worked out this time.
No, it did work out. I was almost dead anyway, Recidivist.
Recidivist, what's Havoc in?
He's in a...
keep him coming. Back up. Let him come to the opening.
He's we do need it. Another beacon, though.
Okay, we're gonna move in a center from
smoked
here.
Smoked every single time I came out of one. Tritone, yeah. Watch yourself.
Chainfire, you're...
He's all mine, baby.
Hey, there's Trebs down the right hallway.
Yeah, I'm looking at him. And now I'm getting away.
Plasma on the right, left hand side.
Okay, we lost it, but we're gonna get it back. Don't worry.
I just took Trebs to the rib cage. I'm gonna get center, but I'm going down.
Yeah. That's what it looks like.
Hey, watch right. watch our
we're
right.
Left. We're going left.
Hey, I got left. I got it. Don't worry about it.
Just bring plasma. You got him.
Yeah, I know.
By the way, guys, look at the wall right there.
Shit.
You see that darker shade?
Hey.
That's right across from here. That's how I knew that I could move in. Look at objects and things to try to assist you when you want to run backwards with an open shield. Oh, dang it. But that's just like some tips I can give you guys is like a lot of times you'll notice with you'll see people walking with a Galahad and you're like, how the hell does he know where he's going?
This guy's got 4 Kappas.
Okay, I'm gonna move in for their home, guys. I'm gonna do it with my RDB here. Oh wow, they just got our home again.
Yeah,
I told you.
They called it.
Crazy
my shield is broken, I'm
here.
Gonna lose a chance a lot.
Desiree is. Okay.
No I'm fucking
just,
way.
Just gonna go for their home.
Guys, we gotta win individual battles.
Watch your fire stack, do not go there if you're gonna lose.
Nothing is worth fighting an individual battle over.
Oh, dang it, Triton. That was a full
Sorry,
loaded of RDB.
To,
no worries.
I was
yeah, yeah.
To escape. I was
saw that
down
a second
that
later. I thought you were going the other way. All right, thrill of the kill behind
hey,
you. Behind you, Triton.
Let's get curly, guys. So we got curly. We can get the home a middle beacon as well.
Alright, get that center.
Hey,
we gotta make us.
Hey, Blackfire, I gotta get over here because DCRA is gonna jump. Hey,
home right. Our right hand.
Our left hand.
Havoc.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. They're just pushing in
our
every
left
direction.
Hand, right?
Shit, this lance is gonna tear me up.
I'm getting in his way. Just watch out the Carnage Thunder behind you. He's going to get our home right now. It's a really tricky situation. Okay, I'm gonna come back and protect you. You gotta continue trying to work this other guy here. Oh, dang it.
This guy going metal. I'm backed.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
They're throwing everything they have here, guys. Well, okay, the thing is, you know how we have this talk a lot about the left
yeah,
and right on Dead City?
Yeah, we went over it every time.
Yeah, and the thing is, like, we've established that it's okay to give up the right because we can easily go back and get it. But that's the thing, if you never go back and get it, you're eventually going to lose on beacon, so someone's going to feel like they have to push that.
Well, hey, here's the thing is that...
We had established that you need to attack.
We are not... We're not playing as pairs. We're playing as a bunch of individuals, and we're getting our asses handed to us. We're all alone, and we're not being patient. You don't need, as an individual player, to do dick. What you need to do as a team is win and control beacons.
Gotcha.
And I hear things like, oh, I had to do this, or I had to do that. We don't have to do it. You don't have to, as an individual player, to do shit. I just want to reiterate that.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah,
that's definitely a good point.
I'm just saying if we were to push left earlier on, we would,
bad situation here.
Yeah, it is kind of shameful. I'm watching, but you're doing good with it. There's that four caps, so anyway, same chance. But after ChainFire's, all these guys busy. Again, just guys waiting to walk into your shield to shoot. It's not good. The Trident Fury.
Yeah. Alright, but if we can push everywhere else right now.
It's too late, it's game over.
It is game over.
Push that one.
Wow.
Yeah,
they have three Trident Furies out.
Yeah. I wish you had told me about that Trident Fury behind me.
Oh, really? I'm sorry.
No, because I was thinking I just had the Trident Fury on the top over there, and then the Ancelot. Because I can actually, like, I was shoved into his face.
Yeah, okay, I want to catch them again.
Literally, his face, like, he was sitting on my face almost. Like, okay, this is going. Hi, Tyrone. Hi, Tim. Glad you guys made it over here. And perfect timing for me to say hi to you and not have to finish my sentence. Welcome back, bro. Fight, fight, fight. That's what's up, baby. Oh my gosh, that was those two games were tough. We gotta we definitely gotta work together here.
I'm tired of this map.
Is your boom right, plan?
You get someone else this time.
I made a clan in the test server, by the way.
Far. Oh, did you?
Boom, you're dead.
Boom, you're dead. All right, I'll join you. I actually haven't yet gotten to work with the test server at all, or even talk about it. So can you guys like update me and fill me in? Because I was out of the house from early in the morning. We drove out pretty early, and then I was out all day, so I didn't have even a minute.
Hey, artist, can you you're good. Gonna grab it and then wait up for me?
I got to see someone stupid Absolutely. Enough to run hydras on the new bot.
How many slots does it have?
Three.
It's really slow now.
It's just slow.
Yeah, they slowed it down.
And they increased the ability time.
Oh shit, it's a death run.
They increased the ability
time?
Back off.
Just run away, basically.
Oh,
run
yeah,
away.
Yeah.
It's a high damage bot, but honestly, in this level of play, people would be getting smoked in it.
They'd be getting smoked in it, not doing damage anymore.
Oh, huh. Well, they would be doing damage, but I don't know. I'm not sure if it'd be OP anymore necessarily. Because a Galahad would dismantle it quite
quickly. He had a terrible jump. He's gone.
Like, I took out a Garrett. Actually, it was my favorite.
All right, you ready to push across?
And killed tons of them.
You got a Trident Fury over here somewhere.
Yeah. Come up and link with me on the right side of the concrete over here.
And, damn it.
And,
whoa.
Here, I'll walk across.
I'm right behind you.
I didn't see that guy.
All right.
Thought I saw everyone.
This guy can't aim it. I can't hit it. Shit, we're gonna go take their home. Love it.
Okay. Alright.
Hey, watch this
you,
DB
buddy.
Up here at the top of the
Bye,
hill.
Bye, Felicia.
Just thinking about jumping. I'm gonna boost over
gosh.
To the right.
Okay, so I actually couldn't kill him yet because I am
that
just having the worst
jump.
Freaking luck with. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it.
I'll just let you hit them both with,
Try to turn left, yeah.
Hold on, I'm sorry, guys.
Because I can't take both of them at once if they both jump on us.
Yep.
So if you could just weaken up Brass, he's probably dumb enough to jump somewhere. That's a bad idea. Actually, I'm going to keep backing down the hill, back down with me, so that we stay at about 325, 350. Oh, they're all coming over here.
Oh, they're all coming, yeah. we're back to the back of the map here.
All right. Let's keep going. Let's go to the left.
fire stick. That's a, yeah, it's a.
There he comes.
RDB.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You're outside of my thing.
Nah, too far. Sorry.
Lesson, kids.
Yeah.
Make sure if you're getting shielded by someone, they.
Goodness.
Stay behind the shield, not in front of it.
Hold on, guys. You're one man short.
I'm gonna get killed. Hey, they're gonna take our.
You're one man short. I have to. Oh my goodness. This is like the worst. I have had the worst technical difficulties this stream. By
Whoa,
far.
I'm losing voice. Yeah.
Who missed with that trip shot?
Hey, watch out. You wanna wait for me, maybe? That's
the Thunder Carnage coming in as well.
And two DB Griffs that are, or Plasma and a DB Griff.
Oh my goodness. This is terrible. Oh my goodness.
Mr.
Can you guys hear me? In the stream, or...
Center would be.
Okay, let me actually just try to fix my Wi-Fi here real quick. Oh my god.
Alright, one Griff is down, the next one's going.
Okay, here we go, guys.
Coming for ya.
We're coming back here. Alright, you should be able to see the picture now. I am connecting. Okay.
I'm gonna need a little bit of help with a rhino over here.
Alright, we're back, guys. We're back!
One of those rhinos is Plasma, the other ones are RDB.
Tell me if you can see the picture now.
If space out anymore, I can hit them from the side, but...
Can we get a Leo to their left?
Ooh. Is it fat and juicy?
Yes.
Let's fight underneath the bridge.
Alright, Doc, I'm gonna jump for him here.
Oh shit, I didn't even see him come up.
Yeah, I'm gonna help you with him, Tritone. Oh, dang it.
That Russian death button, TP 2016, he is really annoying. He's been there since the beginning of the game. Good work, Chain.
Thank you. Yeah, I actually I'm so used to like single firing my magnums from side to side that didn't even work as I initially planned, but basically like if you have full Terrans and you see that someone holds his shield up, what you want to do is Oh, he's got another one. A second RDB Rhino.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Look at that.
That game sucked.
That did suck.
Hey, what's up, Mac? Hi, David. Thanks, Con. I appreciate that. Alright. Hey, Elk. Yeah, thank you about that. And I am sorry, guys. Hey, Sharith. Any Indians there? I believe Hex is from India. I don't know if she's Indian, but she's from India, I believe. And I... Khan, are you... Umal, are you also from India?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my gosh. Thanks, Tim. He says relax. I do need to relax. I've been super tense. It's been like a crazy, crazy ass day, guys. I have done a good 8-9 hours of driving today alone. And driving is not good for me because it gives me time to think. That was funny. Come on, people.
Nah, that works.
Hey, Shiro. What's up, bro? That is Bianca, by the way, for those of you who don't know.
That's why Chain does all of his live feeds with everybody else but the clan.
Why is that?
dry humor.
The dry, of course.
Yeah.
What time is it? 1:03. Just go to bed. Jeez.
Oh, cool, Mom. I figured you would have to be somewhere in the Middle East. I grew up there, so you kind of, at some point, you kind of distinguish. RKM. Ooh, they got a lot of griffins, guys. They got a lot of nice, mushy bots.
All right, fine. I'm just bringing in my...
They're
a lot of RDBs.
They're all...
Yeah, I've seen an RDB.
They have one RDB, two Griff Plasma, one Trident.
I'm glad I didn't drop a rain.
Fury, who has an Ansel too.
Yes.
All right, I'm taking my Hellfire. Hey, Recidivist, you're gonna want to work on their Trident because he's got a Ansel shield. Their Fury. So when you see a Fury with a blue line, that's him. Yeah, Denny Mel. Krekka.
Hey guys, is there gonna be
make
some
that,
help on
make
the
that guy
right,
your bitch.
Guys?
Yeah,
I'm coming
well,
back.
I'm right here.
Sheesh, why did we go run right again?
I'm coming back.
I'm right
this
here. This
one is gonna hurt, but I have no choice.
Oh, this, I'm dead. I'm dead already.
No. I'm coming back for you. Sorry,
always
I didn't realize how
three support right. It's the key to winning this on the southern map.
Ooh, the RDB is just gonna hide there. Okay, rocket. Rocket. Okay, so he just unloaded. Ooh, those are the ones that count. There's no point of you firing those tridents there.
Yeah, I've seen he's behind the wall.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to gun for him. I only have 37 health left, so it's gonna be a mind game here. It's gonna be mind over matter. See, that's what it's all about, baby. That's right. You done fucked up, boy.
Nice fire stick. That was worthwhile.
Yeah,
that
was good work. Yeah, I just shot a wall.
Yeah, he's causing a lot of us to make mistakes. Just leave him. Leave him alone for right now.
Hey, can I get an
answer that,
over here on the...
I just yeah,
I'll come over there. I just brought one in.
Yeah, can you...
Ah! Wow, the splash on that. The splash on that is about...
God, alright, fuck it. Don't bring in an ant spot over
here. What is
it?
Okay, there you go. Yeah. Yeah, Man Max, you.
Never mind.
My boy.
Triton, let's go. I'm coming to you.
Alright.
And let's do this.
Take advantage of that I,
You were three of them left. Four of them.
What's cracking in? Not cracking.
Crashing. DB. DB grew.
I'm gonna gun for him.
I'm boosting. Let's take a position on the pillars and just smoke this guy. I'm breaking right, you're breaking left.
Yep.
Oh, he's screwed.
Alright, chain fire, stay here. We're gonna go and surprise these.
Fire
enough
to seal down.
Let's go surprise these tridents.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Yeah. Trident's gone.
Alright, they both fired at me.
Roost in the center.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Okay, both Trident Furies are down.
Alright, next this guy, come into my shield. Direct me to you. Direct me to you.
Ship left.
Okay.
Hey, one rocket is a DB Lancelot.
Okay.
Nice! Yes! Fuck you! Mm-hmm.
Already, I would unload auto. He just shot, so he's got nothing. He's
do done. It.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Uh-oh. No bueno.
Bujin.
Hey, hold the hold. Yeah, right.
I'm gonna go down here. Ow. Ow. Dead.
Nice.
Alright. Yeah, we pretty much wrecked those guys. That push there, Chainfire, was a good teamwork.
Beautiful teamwork there. That's actually a really complimenting combination, though. Yeah. The Carnage, yeah. The Carnage, Thunder, and
the... the shields if we needed to.
Mm-hmm.
Crash and Zeus, Carnage. Dana Molecracker.
What is this guy doing? Just jumping to his death.
Alright, good night, Judah. My pleasure, my man. It was good seeing you, man.
Hey, I got a
always nice seeing you, baby.
Out here on the right. Or on the left, sorry.
Yeah, baby, yeah. Sugar daddy, baby. And, Judah, I hope to see you tomorrow for PYOB Monday.
By the way, Chainfire, sometime you gotta run with SO. Because he has every bot and he loves experimenting with bots.
Mm-hmm.
I got a duo with the guy, man. Goodness. Like, I have not gotten to play with him enough. I will make it a point this week. Quick bathroom break, guys, and I will be right back. Don't start yet. Entertain the viewers for me, please.
But, yeah, I mean, I like SL is still learning for all those out there in YouTube land. Loves to experiment. I think he was the first guy to recognize the power of the and just loves harassing people with them.
With the what?
Malots. Oh, Malots?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he knows how to annoy people, that's for sure. He has the most annoying setups out there. But he also knows how to use them to the best of their ability.
Yeah, agreed.
I remember when he pulled out Zenith on top of a Fury and absolutely the other team. You know, obviously a lower level team, but still he wrecked them.
Yep. Oh, man. All right. The observer, the boots in.
They're
in?
Feedback.
Yeah, well, no, I mean, I sent it out.
All right, Beck. Let's roll, guys.
Boat.
Oh, okay.
Which I gotta do. I gotta boat.
Spank that monkey. Theo, I love when you come up with these things, man. I don't know how you do. Piss faster. Duck, there shoot bastard, cunt.
Alright, I'm going in slot first.
Ducking autocorrect.
Yeah. I'm gonna take, if they have
that's too
tridents...
funny. Guys, you don't understand what just happened in chat. So Mythic is trying to, like, basically, like, caption what I said. He's, like, he's trying to say, like, fuck, shut, bastard, cunt. And it came out, duck, shot, bastard, cunt. And then a few lines later, he's like, ducking autocorrect. That was awesome, Mythic. That was priceless.
Oh, yeah, so many stop bots. Oh,
he licked them clean.
And they are stupid enough not to go down the left ring.
Wow. Get him.
This is gonna be...
I've never seen Pro do something that's stupid.
We'll see.
Pro is
we'll
really, see, really good. This is,
let's go,
I feel like they've had their moment.
They jumped.
Try to tell me, if you want to push up, just get eyes on what's going on with it. Let's stay out.
Yeah,
I'm right here with you. Yeah, I'm 4, 3, 2. Holy shit.
Wow. How did that just happen?
It's only a matter of time until you left bridge. Oh, it's fire stick.
For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake.
Alright, they're getting off.
Yes, right into my line of fire. Oh, this is...
What are the splash ranges for Orkins and Tulumbas? Rule of thumb, from what I understand, is 4% splash per range. So this means that let's say tridents are going to be effective for 624 meters. And that means that, let's say, Orkans will be... They have 300, so it's half of that, so it's 312. The splash is going to be 12 meters. And then an RDB, for instance, right, has
okay,
500 meters.
Push hard, left bridge.
Okay, hold on 1 second.
With shields.
Get him, get him, get him.
I'm trying here. That pillar is a thick pillar. That's what she said.
They're gonna take center.
Okay, he's down.
They gotta get this leg walking crap.
Right?
Yeah.
Should try to infuriate their recidivist.
Oh god, yeah.
Wow, he
Sorry,
just needs a
I
love
saw,
tap.
I thought you saw him.
He needs a little tap on
no,
the shoulder.
No, no.
He's still got two weapons.
He's dropping off on the left. If somebody could bring an Ancelot, right bridge.
I'm gonna actually. I think I'm gonna jump for him with the RDB.
ChainFire, your mic's too close to your mouth.
ChainFire.
Or you're just
no, it's somebody else. All that breathing is somebody else. It's normally me.
It's normally you. Yeah, you get all hot and heavy.
That's what she said.
That is what she said. Hey, Tritone, I wouldn't go up there if I were you. I would back off that bridge. Just drop off.
Okay.
Yeah, because that was going to happen. There's four of them in you.
Watch your right,
Watch your right.
I mean, recidivist.
That guy with the aphids is so annoying.
All right, Tur's gone.
I'm having a hard time getting an angle on him.
Why do we have so many griffins in there? I'm just curious.
Why do we have so many griffins out right now?
Yeah.
That's a very good question. This is.
I mean, I've noticed that we've had a ton of those on the squad. I was just.
You ask very good questions. That's one of the things I appreciate about you. Because you know how to ask the right questions. I am totally just being a dick right now. I'm gonna bring an Ancelot out.
Alright, I'm coming up on left bridge.
Duck and eat this meat. Oh my god. The chat is so funny right now. Joe, I really appreciate it, my man. It's awesome having you guys here, and I am terribly sorry about the previous experience that you guys had to be put through because of me.
Oh, heads up, Griffin on top.
Yeah, he's getting fire sticked. He's getting the stick from fire.
He's getting that center beacon.
Yeah, he is. But we're gonna get it back. Nice fire stick. Nice concentrated push here. I see we don't really have any shielded bots here. It's a shame we don't have any splash.
Yeah, they do have a Zeus. The tech guy over there is Zeus. Yeah. So you guys don't. Can't get in the middle. Can't do anything but slide around on the tiller.
Alright, I'm gonna start working on the Zeus.
Who's the Zeus? Tech?
Yeah.
Ouch. Okay, I gotta move back here, guys. Oof, oof. Fuck! I got blown to bits right there.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Blackfire, what do you got left? You got push bots?
I do have a.
Alright, you wanna kill these griffins off and then drop?
There's a fury, another one just dropped in. You think I should drop?
Yeah. I wouldn't worry about that. We'll take two ants. the good old fashioned way.
All right, we'll call out names, dude.
Okay, I'm just gonna send
say
out
who
one.
Do what.
All right, I got an answer. Blackfire, if you could drop.
Hey, watch out, Chain. Chain.
Yeah. I'm trying to. Can someone hit that Zeus guy? Fuck my life.
Blackfire, I know you want to kill that guy, but we need center.
Yeah. Yeah, I just made him destroy his bot. Alright.
Okay, nice.
Okay.
Alright, I'm not gonna be able to go this way.
We may be too late anyway. They got control of left bridge.
Yeah.
Rocky,
yeah, that trident's gonna take me down.
This map is so much bullshit.
No, it's not. I'm gonna be the first one to say it. Our playing is bullshit.
I know that.
This is true.
I'm saying the map is bullshit too. Play the gameplay. The fact that it's that hard to grab four beacons and different things.
Are they gonna hold that? They're actually gonna four cap us right now.
No, they're not. Artist is on it. He can't take it.
Hey, you're all alone up there if you want to back up.
Yeah, I'm dead.
All right, can you drop another Ancelot?
No, I can drop a Galahad and run with you.
Okay.
Wow, we lost this one.
Oh yeah, Rocky's sitting down there with tridents. Yeah, just
Triton, good beacon work there, man.
All right, resend.
I know you're there in the bottom, but that was we didn't do very good.
No.
Hey, you know, Manmax, you can see more. So like a lot of times you call out things in the perfect timing. Can you add a name to it? Like actually like some of us are sometimes not exactly sure where to go. I can say that at least for myself. Like, I'm not sure because I can't see the whole map, and I'm not sure what's going on, you know? So, like, if you're going to say, you know, so, like, if you actually call my name and say, hey, you know, like, Chainfire, do this, you know, or you're probably going to want to go here, you know, with the name.
Yeah.
Or just, like, you know, like, I could use that, I guess. I feel like there were three times in this last game when I just, you know, I just made the wrong call. It was just a left or right kind of thing. I had a fork in the middle of the way. But yeah,
what's going on, fellas?
Who's that?
That's, Punimatic. How you doing, man?
What's going on?
Good, brother. How you doing?
Pretty good. You guys cool?
Yeah, we're full. We're actually live right now, bro.
Alright.
Yeah, but definitely hit us up later, man.
Alright.
Cool. It's good seeing you, brother. Alright, guys. I'm actually going to pull everyone into the live room. Should have done that sooner. All right, there we go. All right, that's nothing personal, of course. All tricky situation. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Oh my god. Hey Rhino, what's up my man? How you doing?
Fire stick, can you push down the left hallway?
Yeah, that's where I'm
at. Hey, get the park.
Get the park. Just make sure Triton holds up and waits for you.
Yeah, I'm here.
I just used my boost
artist,
to catch
up with you. Going up there by yourself is gonna kill you.
Well, I wasn't really going up by much.
I'm here, but you're basically by yourself.
Alright, you ready, Triton?
Yep.
Alright, you wanna get in front of me since your shield's a little stronger?
Hey, Elk.
Like they have a splash. Go ahead and put your shield up in front.
I just called you Elk for short, but I'll read the full name here in a minute. I just, it was, I think, hard for me to pronounce.
Is he hitting you? Because
he was reloading.
God damn it.
Alright, shift left, shift, right, turn right.
Okay, artist, pull back and hold them.
Max, I'm right behind you.
Okay. I was gonna go down the ramp, and I thought better of it.
Go down the right ramp. Yeah.
There's a Trident Fury down there.
I'm gonna try to sneak up on Trident Fury.
And then let me pass you up, and I'll do it.
My shield's broken.
I'm gonna try to assassinate the Carnage Fury once I'm done with this.
Drop off.
Alright, I'm gonna assassinate him. I think this is gonna work, guys.
I'm boosting.
And that's why they call this the assassin, boys. Uh-huh. And check this out. Oh!
Sure,
oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, sit on my lap and call me dirty. Oh, fuck. Never mind.
There's a sphere and a trident fury now.
I see it. I'm gonna post up at the corner. Nah, this guy's gonna die.
Lock center, yep.
Oh, all right, I'm boosting down.
Recharge.
Back up behind me, back up.
I do smoke, but if you hear someone smoking, I think that's actually Blackfire. No, Firestick, you're probably smoking right now, aren't you?
Hey, don't go.
No.
We gotta get these guys out.
You don't, but that's okay if you want to do that. Cause
I was dead for myself anyway. I couldn't have pulled back. I would have never made it. I wouldn't have.
Those are the things you've got to tell me before you.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I just like communication.
All right, let's do this.
Yo, Firestick, you don't want to stay behind cover, dude.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm good. I'm locked on this corner. They can't get me.
Right on. Yeah, because he's going to try to smoke you.
Mm-hmm.
Can you finish him, artist, or not? Really?
I'm getting in range.
I need you guys to get rid of the fucking Griffin on the other side of the map. Oh, he jumped up center. There's two of them up there.
Well, one of them actually was very unsuccessful because he didn't have his.
It was
nice.
To the crack.
Yeah, but he wasn't loaded, which was his mistake. He jumped unloaded. Alright, I'm gonna move into center. The trips are gonna take me out. Yep, there I go. This is not a successful push for center, unfortunately, but I will bring
in
an Ancelot.
We need to gap center. I mean, we're cleaning the house on holding it.
Alright, I'm gonna do what I'm not. Don't wanna do, which is. Go alone, but let's do this. Tritone, you're right behind me. Yes.
Yep, I'm coming up.
Oh, how am I not? Oh, God knows.
He strips on the side. Yeah, guys, this is true. YouTube doesn't really profit me a lot, so I kind of have to yeah, I sell my body on the side, and that's how I support this channel.
Hey, Triton, I'm almost
bring
dead.
You awesome content.
All right, back off.
Actually, YouTube doesn't pay me at all. This is a non-profit so far. Actually, not completely and entirely. You guys profit from my help. I hope you guys like this channel. I really hope you do. This is a hobby for me, but Recidivist, I'm here with my shield, so you can come over and get behind me. And that's what she said. I am. It is good. That's what she said. Moments are good tonight. I don't know about you guys, but I'm fired up. I'm having a good time here. I'm super entertained by myself. Oh, the Carnage Thunder is. Yeah, no, big mistake, buddy. Wrong time, wrong place. That's a good bot. Don't get me wrong. That's a great setup. I just ran it before. I don't know if you saw. Oh wait, you did. I took you out. I'm entertaining myself. This is great. This is awesome. I love you guys.
Hey, there's a Fujin coming down right bridge.
Yeah, he's trying to get me out.
Carnage, Zeus, almost dead.
I'm working him.
Watch it get on, get on. Yeah, make him come around.
I made him go bye-bye. Fujin, I will definitely keep him entertained here. Fire stick, get behind him.
I'm playing cat and mouse, trying to get him to open for you guys.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I see there's a little bit of a cat and mouse there, but I finished unloading on him.
Boom!
Bye, Minnie Mouse. I'm having loads of fun here. I don't know about you guys. This is just... Hell yeah, come here.
Loving it.
You can also sit on my lap. It's a personal invitation for you, buddy. Oh my goodness.
Go.
Recidivist,
I'm coming up behind you, Galahad.
Oh no, no!
Okay, fuck guys, you. I weakened the RPM. Dude, I can't see his name. I can't call a name chain. I can't see it, I can't even read it.
Anthrax.
Okay, but see, my position is like two or three names combined with it.
Hi, buddy boy. Sure. How's it going, Ghosty? Huh? How's it going, Ghosty? Ghosty, why don't you say hi to the viewers? Oh no, that would wake everyone up. Fuck it, don't say hi to the viewers. Hi, Ghost.
Dude, you know I'm gonna kill you. That Griffin is just gonna totally take it.
Wow, that's a pretty jump.
I think he's gonna jump.
I love actually being up there. Like, when you jump from up there all the way down.
Oh, yeah. It's
a beautiful scenery and everything. Shame for that guy. It didn't last very long, but it's still pretty. Usually pretty view. I think this guy's figured out that it's game over. Poor guy, he didn't even get a single shot out. I'll give you a shout out. Shout out to Anthrax.
Boom.
Thank you. Good sir.
It's game over.
Yep.
Hey, Sharama, please add Gecko Leo in your hangar. since the
update,
they added the 15%, you could do okay with like a three gecko treb build.
As a treb fear.
Yeah. Fact of the matter is, like, a Leo with three geckos and a treb can do pretty well. But I am definitely a brawler. So I'm
lasers
not very much
very
for that, but
run.
Look, yeah, they're very, very boring. No. They're more boring than Trebs, like, really have a...
Less.
There's a lot to it. There's a lot to it.
All right, guys. Two guys right, the rest left.
I'll go right.
RDB and like an Ancelot.
I'm gonna go right with my Carnage Thunder. That'll definitely keep me occupied. Okay, are you doing the same thing?
Us got over here.
Hey, Hood.
No. But
what do you need? What stick? What's up?
I mean, there's just four of them.
Okay, yeah, artist. No, but some of them will divert middle. Some of them will divert middle.
Just okay, we got two Galahads here on the right. Fire stick, hold on.
The fact that they're pushing right only means that, hey, that's what's
four Galahads on the right side, guys. I'm going to let them unload on my shield.
Yeah, but they're going to pay for it because we're going to get their left.
Yeah, true.
See, that's the thing. If they wouldn't be pushing left so hard if it wasn't important. Dirty Diana's here, so we'll come in on.
No, shit.
Thank you. Okay.
Dude,
ChainFire is just.
I'm just distracting them.
Hey, Max, you got a Thunder Carnage on your left. You're
No. I was getting this Griffin, making mincemeat out of him. Okay, fire stick quickly.
Yeah, grab the beacon.
Good, then.
I got center, and I'm gonna go down. Oh no, I will not get center.
Alright, well. Oh, no, I'm not moving in. It'll be suicide.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of guys here. But they're getting hit pretty
hard. We need a left push, and the next crew.
Yeah.
And they have a Carnage Thunder coming for me.
Well, I need help on the right. I need plasma right. Plasma right.
I'm coming in a Galahad. Stay back. I will help you with Diaz.
They're pushing Stunner. I need help. Curly.
Couldn't stay there.
I see
that's
that.
That's alright. Back off.
Okay, I'm not gonna.
Yeah, you can always give away the beacon as long as it costs them a lot. Always.
Mm-hmm. Well, it didn't cost them much, but.
Well, you make
we're, gonna, we're getting a four. We're getting alive. A four cap here. We're getting four caps. This and is I don't know. Like, okay, we've left this alone. Firestick, stop going back.
I'm not. I'm cornering the Thunder Carnage.
I cleared middle. That's all I can do. Just keep us from getting that total four cap. All right, Tritone. I'm coming to support you. Just play it safe, and let's go get that left beacon. All right. Watch, Curly jumped, Recidivist. Curly jumped.
That's alright, I don't care, I'm going down anyway. Alright.
Nice hit, try to. Alright, I'm gonna take Mo out, and then we're gonna go to Beacon, we're just gonna hold it. Two, one, there it is. Two.
Watch out, there's a Trident Fury on the corner.
Fuck.
Holy shit. There. He's dead.
Holy
we got Trident.
You know, look.
Tons of Trident Furies.
Sorry, Triton. I got wasted there, and the other guy's a Trident Fury.
Honestly, don't know how I feel about this. We can give up the right side if we get the left. The right side is closer to us. So, like,
then why are which then makes why it, are that
which
every time
it easier for us?
No. This time I listened to you. And I kept walking away from it, like again and again.
Except for this.
And
but were we actually pushing the right side or left? No.
You tell me.
But listen, no.
You know, I was too busy protecting Firestick.
Fuck.
All right.
See, here's the
thing. This debate can be had later. Right now.
Let's focus
on playing.
I'm getting their home. I know this might be stupid, but I'm going down here. This is... He did really well with that. Dang it.
We'll pull over to the right. Yeah.
Trying.
Yeah, going down. Good work, good work.
That wasn't very good.
Dude, that Trident Fury.
He did really good, that guy. I didn't know what he was in. But we had to push a beacon. See, that's the thing, it just puts us in a position of beacon pressure, and I don't like being under beacon pressure.
But, okay, so why are we under such pressure?
Because we keep giving up. Okay, we'll
because they're pushing our left so hard. Let me just make that point. If they wouldn't be sending left so hard, we wouldn't be under the pressure. You can't always play defensive. That's been...
Oh, fuck!
Watch coming to center.
It's just... It just sucks. It sucks so much.
Yeah, try.
Still challenge. Here with me, Blackfire?
No. I got killed a long time ago. Sorry. I'm trying to give you some support. But
it's like, man, is he gonna shoot at this guy?
Okay. Yeah, no. That guy's shield should be pretty weak though, crazy days. I just went and shot him a whole bunch. Oh, they're ready to take back middle so fast. That guy thinks he has it. He thought his teammate took it.
Yeah, he thought his teammate did take it.
Sorry, I'm turning their white. I'm turning their home fucking.
Hey,
I got their home. I got their home.
Nice.
Good work. Alright, we forecapped him. Another trident coming towards you. I hit him.
Wow.
Yeah, chain fire slot. Crazy days on the side.
Mm-hmm. Hey, yeah, reinforce. We need to reinforce center.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm on center.
Triton, how you doing? Okay, Triton just got their home. Nice.
I'm just about dead though.
That's okay. I'm actually on my last mech, and I have less than 20,000 hit points, but we won. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
All right. This is a positive note to end things on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. I need to be heading off to bed.
Yeah, you got that little baby to worry about.
Yeah, I think I'm heading out to.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna jump off too, also, guys.
Right on. Well, in that case, it's actually perfect timing. It's perfect timing because I'm ready for a break. I've been like literally out all day running around, and then came straight into the live stream, and we've been doing this for a little over 3 hours now. And I think the viewers also deserve a break. Hey, how's it going, Rejo?
Hey, Rajoy, before we jump off, let's jump to our channel real quick.
The thing is, I can't get on our channel, so if you guys all just hang out in the chill room for a minute here, I'll be right back.
Cut live.
Yeah, so I'm gonna cut live here in just a few minutes. Let me say goodbye to everyone, and first of all, thank my good friends Recidivist, Mad Max, Artist, Tritone, and Firestick for joining me this evening. It was awesome having you guys. Thanks for being patient with me and putting up with me. I really appreciate that, and thanks for being a fucking awesome team.
Hey,
no problem. It was fun.
Yeah, absolutely. Have a good one.
Yeah, thanks for hosting
games.
Right on. And I'm sure YouTube also really likes you already. You guys are awesome. So you can say goodnight to them as well. They still hear you. I haven't cut the stream yet.
Good night, everyone.
All right.
Good night, everyone.
Yeah.
All right. For those of you still with me here, by the way, if you guys hang out in the chill room, I'll be right there. Okay, so for those of you still here with me on YouTube, if you like this video, if you like this Chill Squad, and you think more people should see this video and the playback that will be soon available, go ahead and hit the thumbs up. Also, if this is your first live stream with me and you have not yet, go ahead and hit the ChainFire watermark on the bottom of the screen to subscribe to my channel if you want to be notified. The next time I live stream, you know, just in case, you know, you don't want to miss a minute of it, make sure to do that. Also, thank you very much for your support. Thank you for being so awesome in chat. I'm going to be with you here in just a moment, but I do want to say this. I love the fact that you guys always keep the chat very, very drama-free and friendly. I really appreciate that. You guys were also very entertaining tonight, so thanks a lot for that. I really appreciate you guys, really. I'm going to go ahead and post a link to my Discord channel, the links room. So this way you guys can all join me for a little after party. We're going to be just chit-chatting amongst us, so please feel free to use that. I'm going to be opening the voice and chat channels. Before I cut the stream, I am going to take a few minutes here to answer any questions you might have. And yeah, answer any questions you might have. So we'll do a quick Q&A here. And also, I'm going to go back and read in chat if there's anything that I missed, because I don't like missing anything. And I know that there's a few people I haven't said hi to yet. Like Meta? Reggie Meta. I'm sorry. I'm terrible sometimes with reading names. I see Carson Schaffer. How's it going, Carson? How you doing this evening? Bye, Hood. Bye, Sharif. Good night, brother. Bye, Tim. The chat is not friendly. Mythic, who pissed you off? What happened? Hey, Fo. Bye, Rhino. Alright guys, let me go ahead and open the channels here for you. Alright, you can all send messages right now in the general chat. And you may all connect to the voice channel as well. You may connect and speak. And I will be there very, very shortly. Thanks, Shiva. I really appreciate it. Hey, Ernest. What's up, E-Man? Hey, Blitherin. Say hi to me. Hi to you. Hi, Blitherin. What's up, my man? You just missed it, bro. We had a really awesome awesome chill here. If you want to join us in the Discord channel, let me go ahead and repost a link here. And if you want to join me and my links, that would be awesome of you. Bye, Hex. Are you going to make it to the to Discord? Raw Dog, I'll be right there. Okay, so actually, you know what? I'll just do the Q&A in my channel, guys. So if any of you guys have any questions you want me to answer, go ahead and connect to the channel right now, the links room. And I will be there shortly. Carson. Be noise. Awesome, Hex. Okay, so I'll catch you there. Thanks, Nathan. I'll catch up with you here. Alright, let me go ahead and connect here. Hey, how's it going, Rodog? Hey, David. Alright, guys. So, I'll catch you guys here. If any of you cannot make it to the Discord channel, I just connected to voice here. If any of you cannot make it to the Discord channel, go ahead and say goodbye to me here before you leave. What's up, Rodog?
Hey. Yeah, I got one question for you.
Sure, go for it. We're actually still live, by the way. So, just keep that in mind.
This is a question for everybody then.
Oh, right on.
How good are your lap dances?
How good are my lap dances? On a scale from 1 to 10, blow your fucking mind.
Who's better, you or Lady Chainfire?
Oh my god, Mythic, that's a tough question. Don't ask me these things. Don't ask me things like this. Bye, Mr. Y-Boy. Bye, foe. Lady Chainfire is getting into it. Things are picking up for her. I challenged her to I told her she needs a beacon capper, that she needs a Gareth, and she asked me which one is better between the Gareth DB and the Gareth Plasma, and I said I think the Gareth DB, and she's like, but holy shit, it's expensive, this, that. I was like, okay, you know what, listen, like, if you buy the Orkin, I will. She's like, and I also want a fifth slot, so, you know, I don't know, you know, when I do save up money to get an Orkin, I want to, you know, I would rather get a fifth slot. So I said, listen, like, if you're able to get enough money to buy an Orkin within, like, whatever, I get it 48 hours or whatever it is, I'll buy you the fifth slot. And sure enough, she did. All right, Bianca, come join us, man. Come join us in the channel.
I'm going to be changing my profile pic every time I join.
What up?
Okay, can someone pronounce this name for me, because I am terrible with names. Here.
Whose name?
Can someone
Ryoji
pronounce that?
Maida?
Ryoji Maida.
Ryoji Maida.
Ryoji Maida. Did we say it right now? Orkins are the best Mercedes. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna cut this live stream right now. So once again, if anybody can't join me here in the links room, I'm gonna post a link again. If anybody can't join me, please say goodbye to me before I cut the stream, okay? I'm sorry to hear that, Bianca. Have a good night, my friend, and I hope you feel better soon. You can still connect, by the way, and listen. You can mute yourself, and you can chat in the chat if you'd like. Yeah, the line wrapped around the building like the bow on the gift box. Skinny jeans, small tees, Jordans, and dirt socks. The chicks rock, yoga pants, sweaters, and smart scarves. And congregated clubs, coffee shops, and the dog parks. It all starts late. People wait at the gate. The gatekeeper think we ain't equal. Security hate people. The straight treat you like three stacks. And outcasts, those with clout pass, the rest fork out cash. As you enter the spot, temperature's hot. Young ballers spin their hip in the guap, pipping the block. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna cut the stream now. I hope to see you all real soon in my next video.